Las Vegas Elks have been putting on Helldorado Days since the mid-1930s. And part of that, at least since 1965, has been the art show.